Hey guys, it's me Lily. Welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to be showing you what I eat in a day with squishies. So first in the morning, I have two donuts and a banana and my little cappuccino, my little coffee. My sister's having some pancakes, a toast, and a milk. And there's a lot of pancakes with butter and syrup. And I have a chocolate donut and a strawberry donut. And they're very good. We love breakfast. It's a good meal. It's really nice. Tasty. Now I'm having my lunch, which is a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, and I'm just on my phone, maybe on some Netflix, and I have a little raspberry juice or milk with me, and I'm in my room on my bed just chilling, having a good day, good lunch, yummy meal. Now what I did was I went to Starbucks and I got myself a frappuccino, and I'm outside just drinking it, enjoying the fresh air. Now I'm having dinner, and what I'm having is an avocado toast and green apple, and I love green apples, they're my favorite kind of apples, and this is a really good toast and avocado. I had the whole avocado, as you can see. It was really hard to eat with the nut in it, but it worked, and I really like this meal. It was really good, and I just have water with this meal, so it's really nice water, really tasty, really fruity. Now I'm having my dessert, which is a strawberry ice cream on a cone, just one scoop. It's a pretty big scoop. It could also be bubblegum. I'm not quite sure. So thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. See you next time. Bye.